Hello all. Welcome to my channel Datalogics with Shivam. Today I will cover one of the interview questions which I usually ask to fresher during PowerBI interview. The question is, we have sales according to each city except for Austin and Chicago. We created one measure, total sales, which is sum of sales. When I put city and total sales in matrix for Austin and Chicago, it is showing blank. So instead of blank, the measure should show zero. Let's see how we can do it. So I will tell you three ways to do it. First one, using if. Second one, using Coalesce function. Last one is a trick which I will tell you at the end of this video. So let's start with first way, using if. We will create new measure and name it as replace with if. Then we will put first if. Then we have a function called isBlank which will provide true and false in return. So we will take here total sales, then the if condition. Here we will check if the value is blank or not, and if the value is blank, we will put zero, else we will keep the same value, like in our case total sales. We'll close the bracket and hit enter. Now let's add the measure into matrix and we can see that we are having zero instead of blank. Now let's look into second way, using Coalesce function. So we will go here and we will create new measure. We will name it as replace with Coalesce equals to. We will use Coalesce function. So we will have two arguments. The first one will be our measure total sales, and then second one will be the zero. What it will do is, first it will check the first argument. If it will be blank, it will go to next argument and it will keep that value. We will hit enter, then we will put this measure also into matrix and we can see here we will have the zero here also. Now let's discuss the third way. I can say this is the trick. We will create new measure. We will name this measure as replace with zero equals to. Here we will add our existing sum of sales. Then here we will only put plus zero and hit enter. So what it will do, whenever there is a place of blank, it will adding the zero and it will put the zero, and if there is a value, then 74, for example, then 7457 plus zero will become 7457 only. So this will also solve our problem. We will put the measure into matrix and here we can see that zero is coming. I hope this will help. If you have any question or feedback, then please write into comment. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.